Hello all, welcome to Serenity Gardening and Orchids. My name is Vanessa and I garden in Zone 7A in the great state of Pennsylvania. Today we're going to be planting the rest of the tulips and I'll put a picture in so that you can see them. Come join me, one moment please. My bag of tulips, and I'm going to be planting 5 right here in this area under the hole. I do have my auger, so I'm going to be using it today to make holes. Well, that is not as easy as I thought it would be. I'm gonna get my shovel, cause mama can't. One moment, please. I can put 3 there, and I'm going to dig another hole so I can put another 3, and I'll still have 4 left, and I think I might put them on the other side of the yard. One moment. Okay guys, so I'm going to put the 3 down and bury them, and then we'll dig the other hole. Thank you. Okay, guys, that's done. And let's do another one. Okay, everyone. Standing right next to the flower box and the, in between the flower box and the hydrangea, one moment, please. Guys, I'm slowly thinking that the order that I started with, my husband or my son, would have to finish. Because they could use that order and get it down. I'm not upset or mad though. I'll be 69 in November, and I'm blessed to be able to do what I can do. So, the shovel works for me. Dirt, guys, one moment, please. Thank you. Okay, guys, I have made a mistake and put the red dirt on top. And you know I like to do the black so I can see where I planted it. But I'll be coming. I'm going to find some black dirt. And I'll give you an up close and a personal. One moment, please. Okay, guys, so here's your up close and personal. And as you can probably see, this is where I planted the tulips, four here and four on the other side. Guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. And remember always, you're blessed to be a blessing. Try and help someone today. Also, hit that nosy button for me so you'll know when all my videos drop. And guys, I did plant the last three bulbs in Serenity Lane. However, I'm tired, so you didn't get to see that part, but they're there. And come spring, we're gonna have a beautiful show of tulips right beside my patio and in Serenity Lane. Be blessed and have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye, y'all.